got Vertumnus nowhere.
Wait. Why are you wearing that ridiculous wig?
I don't know.
And that idiotic dress?
I'm embarrassed.
Take it off. Take it off.
When finally, the god revealed himself just as he was, little Pomona was happy with what she saw, unadorned and undisguised. Soon enough, the vine was clinging to the tree.